get them home and allowed to switch off, not think about the pressures of the Barclays WSL.